I even in the somber kind of, but New York is New York, and as we all know, and for me, I would time my bike rides for when everyone was leaning out of the windows and clapping for the care workers.
Yeah.
And that was beautiful to be in the middle of the city and feeling that moment, one moment of communal life. And I would cycle through Central Park. But the main thing I did, and this is nice for me to talk about, is that I would speak to my brother every other day. He's a doctor back in the UK with the NHS. He's a lung doctor. He's a pulmonary specialist.
Oh, my goodness. He was on call 48 hours every 24 hours.
Precisely.
2 days in one day.
That's exactly correct.
Mm-hmm.
And still remains on call.
Yeah.
And so I became... You know, for all of us that started to feel a little bit like useless, a little bit like, well, am I not an essential service? Like, no, my brother is an essential service right now.
Right.
I was able to be his emotional support animal, basically. Like, every other day, and his therapist, like, on his way into work, on his way from work.
Wow.
And-